Hello, everyone. What you see in front of you is a two-piece drum from North India. It's a classical tabla. Tabla is a principal accompanying instrument of India. It is about 400 years old. The right-hand drum is made out of wood and is covered with the goat skin, and it is tuned to the tonic note of the instrumentalist or the vocalist that a tabla player plays with. And the left-hand drum is made out of metal. It also has goat skin. It's not tuned, but you can get many different notes with the pressure of your wrist on the center of the skin while you're playing the instrument like this. So you can get a total scale out of this instrument, and you can play with this. There are syllables for the right-hand drum and the left-hand drum, and you can combine them into phrases and then compositions. For instance, for the right-hand drum, there are syllables like na, ta, tun, tita, and tira. These syllables can be combined with the two major left-hand syllables, like kat and ga. And between these two sounds, you can get different combination with the right hand, like dhage tete, ghena dhage, dhage na tena, ghena dhage na tena, tere kite dhage, dhage tere kite taka, tere kite taka taka tere kite. So you can get many different notes of different phrasing, of different intonation, and of sliding notes, of straight notes from this tabla. And on the tabla, we play taal. Taal is the Indian word for rhythm. There are 360 different rhythms in India. When a tabla player plays with an instrumentalist, you normally play a fixed rhythm melody, which is known as teka. For instance, if I was playing teen taal, which is 16 beats, I would play a fixed rhythm of teen taal, which every tabla player in the world knows. And the fixed rhythm melody is like this. Dha, din, din, na. These are the first four notes, dha dhin dhin na. The second one is dhage dhin dhin na. And the third one is dhage thin thin na. And the last four is tete dhin dhin na. So together it is dha dhin dhin na, dhage dhin dhin na, dhage thin thin na, tete dhin dhin na, dha. So this is the basic melody that I would play, and then the instrumentalist will start improvising, and then I would start improvising, and then we start to go from there. The main performance for a tabla solo involves four movements. The first movement is known as peshkar, which is a slow composition. The second movement has themes and variations, and that combination is known as kaida. The third movement has recitation and playing of the singing compositions. And the last movement is the final movement, known as playing of relas. So I will give you now a demonstration of these four different movements. First is peshkar. The rhythm cycle would be teen taal, 16 beats. So you would count four major beats with four small beats with every major beat. So it would be like this. One, two, three, four. Two, two, three, four. Three, two, three, four, four, two, three, four. Dha, thin, thin, na. Dha, thin, thin, na. Dhage, thin, thin, na. Tete, thin, thin, na. Ma, thin, thin, na. Thin, thin, na. Thin, thin, na. Tete, thin. now the theme and variation, which is Kaida playing. Dhatite dhatite dhada tite dhage tinna gina tatite tatite dhada tite dhage dhina gina. Composition. Composition with a jump of a deer. Final composition known as Rela is based on the sound of the steam engine.